And then, oh yes. Do a side quest over here, and then we'll pick up our next spirit, and that will be the end of the set. Otherwise, I'll keep playing like. I'll keep playing for the rest of the day. Night, really. Ooh, charity! Now we have light, we can... Alice's favorite dish. Thank you. I love the cat in its meditative pose. Adorable meditating kitty. Ah, just missed it. What are you doing, Steve? Huh. we've got some stuff. Let's go and sell it first before we move on. And then we'll quickly, quickly by my standards. And pick up our new guest. And some pork for it, and I'll call it some bobs. When you're on the ladder, it's not exactly a good time. So, with olives and with sunflower, you can with the crush you can get oil. Right now, but I know you're starving, so we're gonna give you yeah, thanks, Sally. I know we did. Right.
Huh.
Sorry I lied. Please forgive me. Not I'm messed up with that. Come back when I got dash, make it easier. I like this stuff. Gustav, I love you. Even if you're annoying.
Uh-huh.
Speaking of foundries, let's get our sheep home. Think about the sheep, so with three of them you get enough wool that you can sell it outright. You actually get more limbs for selling the wool without processing it, and it's a good supply of good income. Right, what have we got left to do? A desk, build an orchard. Bottom line, we can't do, and build a thicket head. Orchard. Can we do an orchard? We can. It's just a question of squeezing it in somewhere. Quite a big building. We're going to need to upgrade the boat, so we can do the orchard. Well, that's for us all if we can. Aluminium dragon for that. We can't upgrade the blueprint table, but we can upgrade the figurehead, and we can also do bigger ship, bigger boat. We might need to and then we'll end this up there. I like starting a new set from a new day. I'm kind of something like that. But we've been recording for 2 hours, so no. Alright, so next up we're going to head to Albert Shipyard, we're going to upgrade the boat, and then continue with some quest lines. On that note, it's time to end the set. Thank you very much for watching, and have a good night!